and good afternoon, and for a German enthusiast like myself, guten Tag. My name is Sakhi, and Archer and I are beginning the leads to Hyderabad this year. And to those of you who are not so familiar with the concept, let me tell you that Giving Week is a pan-Google thing. It's our annual giving extravaganza. Simply put, any amount you donate to an organization under Giving Week gets matched by a Googler sponsor and Google's gift match. This essentially means that the nonprofit you're passionate about ends up with twice the amount, right? So we're looking at 5 days of infinite impact. Now, the kicker of Giving Week 2017 here in Hyderabad, we have with us Arijit Sarker. He certainly does not require any introduction, but there's two things I must say. First, of course, something most of you would be aware of. As Vice President, Arijit leads the global ad operations here. He's also the Hyderabad Factory for India. However, the second one is something that appeals to you more on a personal note. And there's a little bit of a story to this if you'd allow. So I spent a lot of my college days volunteering for this one NGO in Pune. We did all kinds of work, and this NGO had one mantra. It went something like this. We open up our fingers and say, if it is to be, it is up to me. Yeah. Quite short, yet it's something that stuck with me. And I still remember the first time the founder of this NGO introduced this to us. He told us, you know, this is why you have 10 fingers. You've got to remind yourself every single day that if it's to be, it is up to me. And looking at Arijit's body of work and his passion for giving, his passion to create an impact in others' lives, makes me feel like he's one person who truly embodies his mantra. With that, may I present to you Arijit Sarker.
So, how are you doing? Good afternoon. And we are very excited to have the Giving Week this week. Before I talk about the NGO I support, I wanted to share some stats about how we are doing as part of Giving Week. Globally, last year, a third of Googlers donated and their money was gift matched. It was around $25 million that we contributed to over, I think, some 100 odd NGOs across, and across some 56 offices. So just by, as a Google theme, globally, the impact that you have is tremendous. In India, we raised around 2.5 crores for money across, I think, 30 sponsors, across 30 NGOs, across the whole locations that we operate. So tremendous impact. Why I care about giving and then why Google Giving? I think personally for me, I got introduced to Snehalaya as part of Google. So I didn't have to go outside. One of our colleagues, Srikant Benwadi, who is moved to Mountain View as an engineer with the ad scheme, he was the one who got Snehalaya introduced to Google. And when I started reading about that in one of these things of giving, I got introduced to Snehalaya in 2012. And I read the kind of social issues that they're dealing with, right? So they deal with a lot of women who face ostracization from the society, who are trafficked, human trafficked, who are mother, who have children out of their wedding law, who have who have abandoned their children to be part of the society. So a lot of support for women and then abandoned children. So rescuing these abandoned children from very, very ghastly conditions. If you come to think about it, female feticide is huge, almost, and there is no data in India. In India, getting data is very difficult, but rough estimates is that around 11 million children gets abandoned in India every year. And 90% of them are girl child. And reasons for that is female feticide. Reasons for that is that women are unable to support, or families are unable to support another girl child financially. So that's where a lot of organizations are working. Snehalaya is one of them. And Snehalaya works out of Maharashtra, trying to have an impact. Now this is an area which, unfortunately, technology can't help. There is a huge amount of field work that one needs to do to rescue, recover, and provide this support. because you have to have facility wherein women can deliver their children, or you have to have facility wherein children needs to be taken care of in a very different way. Many of them would be HIV positive, many of them would have a lot of diseases which needed to be taken care of, and nutrition, many of them were premature children. Right? So that's the entire thing that got me going, and since I think 4 years I have been associated with Snehalaya. And how your money has helped, because obviously I contribute, but a lot of you contribute this in a very, during giving week. I was there last weekend at Snehalaya, and they have moved from a facility which they operated from for the last 14 years, and they have moved to a new facility which is 3x the capacity. So they, at any given point of time, they could manage only around 35 such children. Now they have capacity for 100 children. They have a state-of-the-art facility for providing ICU care for some of these children, and obviously a very safe facility for mothers to come and deliver children whom they want to give up. So that's the impact that you have. In fact, they have credited some part of the building to Google because of the work and the donation that you have done. So that's, and this week we have such, like Snehalaya, five such NGOs coming in giving this week. So listen to their story, pick your choice, pick your cause, and I hope each one of us in Hyderabad do some part in terms of donating to one of the causes, right? With that, all the best for the giving week. Happy donating. All right. Thank you.